Let's make pizza crackers. In a blender, combine tomatoes, marjoram, thyme, oregano, basil, parsley, rosemary, sage, and salt and pepper. Blend until mixed. In a bowl, pour some flax seeds and the tomato mixture and some chopped onion. Stir to combine. Spread on a Teflon-lined dehydrator sheet and dehydrate until crispy. Enjoy this and other vegan recipes at createmindfully.com.